My name's Sam Harding and I'm a health psychologist working with the Bristol Speech and Language Therapy Research Unit. I've worked with the unit since 2011, initially on the Child Talk programme. Prior to working at the unit, I had the pleasure of working in both primary and secondary care settings, looking at the impact of disease and treatment on people. I've looked at their psychological, their biological, and their social factors, and how these relate to how they cope and recover from disease.